Hey guys, this is Joy Cho from Oh Joy. As a mom of two, I'm always looking for fun ways that my kids and I can create and play together. Inspired by the new Netflix show, Beatbugs, today we're making finger puppets that your kids can help with. And once they're done, they become the perfect companion to singing, playing, and creating adventures all through their imagination. To start, you'll need felt, scissors, no-so glue, assorted decorations like feathers, pom-poms, googly eyes, and more. Here's how. Start by cutting out felt into rectangles with rounded edges to serve as the body for each bug. Make sure the puppet is big enough for your finger. Next, glue the outer edges of each puppet's body, leaving the bottom part open. Now comes the fun part of creating your puppet's face, hair, and accessories. Add feathers for hair, pom-poms as an accessory, and googly eyes until they are just right. Inspired by a few of the Beatbugs, Kumi, Crick, and Walter, we made these fun friends. If your kids are old enough, this is a fun part to have them help out with. Glue all the pieces in place and let them dry overnight until set and ready for use. Finally, play, dance, sing, and imagine.
There's nothing you can know that isn't known. There's nothing you can see that isn't shown.
Thanks so much for watching. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them below. And please subscribe to the Oh Joy YouTube channel. All you need is